Hello everyone, Gabriel here. I play games on this channel and also give you my live reactions sometimes. Today a special one. Bethesda decided that they want to push forward the Fallout franchise, which means I'm doing a live reaction to the Fallout trailer. First of all, you have the link to the trailer down in the description box. And remember, this is a reaction, which means I share my blind first viewing of this material, which means I might yell, I might laugh, and basically you are here, I hope you do know that, to see me react. And I hope that will give you any kind of positive feedback. Like, you know, maybe smile, that would be nice, or at least give you some, or maybe I can give you some hints about things you might have missed if you watched the material, because I'm quite an observant guy, it seems, and I have an eye for details that some other people miss, or they see them later on. So, here we go, and be aware of the fact that I might scream. This is the Bethesda Fallout 4 official trailer. Boom. Inappropriate for children content. Why not surprised? Stand by. Please stand by. Yeah, that's the Fallout tune. War never changes. I love the soundtrack in Fallout games. It's one of the best I've ever you know, they have a they have a very good. Yeah. So that's how it was looking when it was new. We have a dog there. The dog is always nice.
Folks, it seems. We've got some breaking news.
Breaking news, stand by. Seems we're in USA somewhere, still. Okay. I like the dog. Dogs generally don't like me, but I have no problem with dogs in games.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Stand by.
Okay.
We do have
children. Looks like 50s.
We do have coming in confirmed reports of nuclear detonation.
Okay.
My God.
People escaping.
Our soldiers were right. War.
War never changes, that's always there. Vault 111, that's nice. We're getting out of the vault again. Gameplay, that's gameplay for sure, which means big thumbs up from me. Some of these robots and characters we did see already, we know them from the Witcher, from the Fallout series. Cities flying on the first okay, that's the guy from the Conclave, I think. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't think so. Nuclear blast. Fine. Nice pacing, it seems. Nuke Cola, that's great. And that's what? That's a protective armor, suit of armor. Nice dog and the Pit Boy!
Let's go.
Vault 111. Fallout 4 was announced. That's great. It's really, really great. We have any kind of like a okay, we have an announcement, but it seems we don't have a release date yet. Just the address fallout4.com. PlayStation 4, Xbox One, PC. Obvious choice of platforms, to be honest. Anything less? And this in here? No. That's where the trailer ends. Okay. First of all, nice pacing. Indeed, there is the tone of Fallout. That means the sound is okay. The theme is okay. Exactly what we need. There is something new, like the dog who we follow over this little pan in the house. judging from what we see here, we see Nukola, we see a shot, for example, 121, 1 minute 21 seconds into the trailer, we have a shot that clearly shows us an area that looks like a devastated area, something like an urban area in the USA. So it seems we also have people going into the vault. Before that, just a second, I'm jumping over the trailer now. So it seems we are in the United States again, which is kind of disappointing because many people speculating about Fallout 4, they said that they would like to go into another part of the world, somewhere like, you know, China, for example. We know that America fought China. That was a nuclear conflict that destroyed the world. Other things we have... we have a character, we have some general slides and elements that show us variety of different places. I don't recognize significant buildings that might give us a position, you know, like a place in the United States. I don't know United States, I live in Europe, Central Europe, so in Poland actually. So there is no way for me to actually tell you, you know, okay, this is Ohio, this is North Florida or Alaska or anywhere, because I'm not really that familiar with a lot of things, geographical points in America. I like the dog. Seems like the dog would be some sort of a companion, which might be nice. Fallout 4. And the last thing I want to say before I actually finish this material is the choice of platforms, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and PC. I think that's obvious that Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3 are already out. People are not gonna play demanding games on those platforms. So current gen. Puts a smile on my face that PC is still here. Because the PC is all the time, and I will tell that until I'm dead. PC is the platform that basically pushes forward, I think, gaming as a place where innovation comes in, and when the future is, and the computing power is, because from The Witcher 3, we already know Xbox One is not able to play demanding games on 1080. And sorry, but the future is higher frame rate, higher resolution, more immersive experience. Okay, Fallout 4. That means I have to change my thumbnail or my banner on my YouTube channel, because that's a game that I'll be expecting in the future. Thank you for your time. I hope I was able to put a little bit of perspective or some additional info for you. And hope to see you next time, obviously. Next time, what? 400 subscriber special. I'm already past 500 subscribers and I still have things that I need to answer when it comes to QA that I did for 400. My name is Gabriel, thank you for your time, and hope to see you somewhere on Fallout 4 this time. See ya!